Run for the Song podcast.
Just after we'd recorded our first album, so we were there and did the signing and everything, and I had like a pat over my shoulder. I turned around and this Nicko McBrain a glass of red wine, and he's like, welcome to the family, son. You know, he's good. And I was like, oh Jesus, wow, that's amazing. Oh, thanks. And but by chance, it was my birthday as well. It was
my
22nd birthday, and he was like, oh, happy birthday as well. And I was like, how does he know it's my birthday? And